Hey, my martial arts, MMA, BJJ, business owner, friends, it's your cousin, Alan Belcher, reporting live from the beautiful city of Dubai. I'm here with Ben Askren, and we're getting ready for 1FC tomorrow night, so make sure you check that out. The reason for this video is to tell you a little bit more about a business event called Combat Con. It's going to be in Biloxi, Mississippi, November 7th and 8th, and you do not want to miss this, all right? Now, I wanted to put together this event not only for MMA and BJJ school owners, but any kind of martial arts, anyone that wants to improve their business and have a better system and improve their marketing and sales systems. And of course, you want to do that, right? You want to get more students and you want to be able to affect more people's lives and just grow your business and grow your income and be able to do things like travel to an awesome place like Dubai or send your staff to Thailand for training or take some of your best members to Brazil. I mean, there's so many different things that you can do with income. I don't have to tell you that. But another thing I wanted to hit on is this event's not only going to be, you know, how to grow your school, grow your students, sign people up, and run the classes better, but also just becoming an expert at online and offline marketing altogether. A lot of my speakers that I have are experts in the internet, obviously. Internet marketing, video marketing, social media. And a lot of these guys have online businesses as well as an offline martial arts school. If they don't have both, then they're really good at one or the other. And I wanted to put together an event that I could really help out my school owner friends, but at the same time help people like BJJ black belts or people that are in the MMA industry or UFC fighters even, to start an information business online. And it all really applies the same way. And these people are used to talking to your prospects, your demographics that you're going to be going after, people that want to learn martial arts. And you can have the same students, same type of student online as you can offline in your school. So even if you're not interested in that, I definitely recommend coming out because you do not want to miss some of the tricks and tactics that these guys are using. You may have been around other martial arts events or other MMA events, but I promise you that this group of guys have some things that I haven't saw out there in some of the other organizations and groups. If you're totally traditional, that's fine. Come on. I promise you'll be impressed by some of the things that are different by what some of these other guys are doing. I have some... All walks of martial arts life are going to be here, from the highest level multi-school owners, traditional martial arts school owners, to internet, online university and subscription site gurus, some social media advertising, social media marketing experts. It's going to be great. So here's a few of the speakers that I got lined up. I'm excited to tell you guys. First off is my good buddy Tim Crater, who has grown his school from, maybe 80, 60 students 3 or 4 years ago to over 400 active members in Lafayette, Louisiana. And let me tell you, this guy has some systems for attracting the right prospects and signing them up and keeping the students. That is going to blow you away. The dude is a genius. I love to hear him speak. Tim, I love you. I can't wait to hear you speak at Combat Con. My friend Daniel Fagella, he's been in the school owner business before, but what's really impressive about Dan is, one thing, he's a genius. He's like a mad scientist whenever it comes to internet marketing. And the man has a huge email list. He has tons of different subscription sites and businesses and online DVDs. He has all these crazy stuff going on. He's going to help you come up with a really simple, easy system for building a huge list, whether you want to build a list of prospects for your school or for your online business. and how to sign them up in continuity programs, if that's what you want to do. I mean, the guy's just an internet marketing whiz. I can't wait to hear Dan talk. He's going to share some email marketing secrets that I'm really excited to hear about. There's going to be William Pierce, video marketing, martial arts black belt. He's got some really good Facebook stuff to share with you guys, as well as video marketing. Our friend Chris Pirelli from Dojo Muscle, the man when it comes to visual media and marketing and print, this guy is amazing. If you want help building your brand and you're looking for high-level looks and high-level marketing skills, then Chris Pirelli is somebody that you definitely do not want to miss. Our buddies from 97 Display, Jeremy and Tim, my friend Paul Helmy, which I've got tons of Facebook marketing and advertising secrets from. This guy's been doing this for a long time, and in the online world, the man uses almost 100% Facebook marketing and doesn't even use his email list or other platforms as much. He also has a school with several hundred students, and he has a lot to share about what he's doing over there in Texas. My friend Randy Reed, this is an old guru, kickboxer from back in the 70s, that knows this stuff, has a really solid foundation. He's going to be teaching some amazing basics that when some of these experts like Mr. Reed speak, it's not the real flashy techniques that you want to be attracted to and want to learn about and that you're always just kind of drawn to. It's more like the foundation type of game changer things that you really need, and that's why I wanted to bring in Mr. Reed. There's a few other people. I don't want to make this video too long. There's the whole list is going to be on this page pretty soon. Make sure you get your tickets while you can still get a free guest, or two free guests, only $197 for your seat. That's going to go up to $400 pretty soon. Last person I want to talk about is my personal mentor that helped completely remodel my business and took me from being a UFC fighter with a really halfway not so great business to over now 800 students at my Biloxi location. And his name is Robbie Beard. I love this guy. You're gonna be so blown away by his effectiveness. His presentation is gonna blow you away. All right, the stuff he teaches is really easy stuff that you can take home right away. like most of my speakers, they are high level martial arts or BJJ or MMA guys. Mr. Beard is I think a purple belt in BJJ now, so hopefully we get some rolling in when he comes in. You guys are welcome to come to my school that week of the 7th and 8th, and come stay as early as you want. As soon as you get your ticket, I'll tell you about the block of the rooms that I have at the Golden Nugget Casino. We have a really amazing ballroom. We have some great vendors lined up that are going to help your business out as well. So get your ticket. Be there November 7th and 8th. Golden Nugget Casino, Biloxi, Mississippi. It's like Las Vegas on the beach. You do not want to miss it. You are going to be blown away by this amazing group. So if you want to come hang out with me and a bunch of BJJ black belts, world champions, and other UFC fighters that are going to be at this event, make sure you get that ticket on this page right now, and I will see you then. I'll be in touch with you by email. This is Alan Belcher. Talk to you later, my friends.